Alrighty, so here's what's happening. So there's an animation. The sweeping animation for just when you're running, and it starts right here. Right as you leave the ledge, or before you leave the ledge. And then it continues on, and that animation never gets cancelled by Dustman entering the air animation. So you'll notice that that broom just keeps moving upward. And so that's why I was seeing the stuttering, because you'll notice it only moves once every physics frame, not once every lerped frame. So that's why I was thinking I was seeing Dustman trails. So that's what I end up seeing. So I don't know if there's a simple fix for that, it just looks weird to me. I assumed it was a graphics buffer refresh thing, but I guess it's just an animation bug.